being called into the start, and away they go. Just the four this time, but once again quite a fascinating race on paper as they head to the first of their fences. Carrington following Mama. Come to it. Carrington on the inside with the sheepskin nosebands from following Mama. Fly West and Hawkhurst. Hawkhurst from the Allen Hill stable. I can't remember Allen Hill having a runner here before. And also Fly West is come up from Devon, where once looked after by Ed Walker, as they pass us with a couple of circuits ahead of them. And Carrington on the inside, orange and brown. Gold Jacket on the outside is following Mama. And they're about three lengths clear of Hawkhurst Racing on the outside of Fly West. Swinging left-handed then, on down the low bridge side of the course. Long run to fence number four, not going too much of a gallop. Carrington and following Mama. By a couple of lengths from Hawkhurst and Fly West. Just going through the 2.5 mile start, and then fence number four awaits them. Carrickdale comes to it, about a length in front of following Mona. Fly West and Hawkhurst. So swinging into the back straight for the first time. Carrington and Charlie Dando lead by just over a length from following Mama and Alex Edwards. A couple of lengths then back to Fly West and Hawkhurst as they take that run. Good jump on the inside by Fly West, went within half a length of the leaders as they head towards their first open ditch. Following Mama and Carrington. Carrington by far the quicker jump. Following Mama had a good look at that one. Almost a length and a half jumping it as they race over the old railway and on towards another plain fence. Fence number seven. Carrington by about half length from following Mama, Hawkhurst and Fly West. All safely over that one. And swinging a left-handed then at the end of that back straight. Back towards us and well over the circuit ahead of them. Fence number eight will be their next one. And Carrington has been up there throughout, jumping well in the lead for Charlie Dando, following Mama. On the outside with Alex Edwards, and about a half length down, and Fly West on the inside, in the two shades of blue. On the outside, the white and pale blue is Hawkhurst. This is two out next time round. This time round is fence number nine. They've all jumped it well, and Carrington and following Mama still remain at the head of affairs as they come onto this 10 fence that will be the last next time. Carrington and following Mama. On the outside, Hawkhurst got a lot closer. Fly West still held up on the inside. Very little to choose between them. Any one of the four could have been from here as they go out now on their final circuit. On towards fence number 11. Carrington following Mama, Hawkhurst and Fly West. All safely over that one. Following Mama, not jumping as quickly as the others at some of the fences. Just pushed along a little bit on the flat there by Alex Edwards, as Hawkhurst and Gene Andrews have taken up the running now. Fairly sedate gallop up to now, and Gina's decided to kick on with Hawkhurst from Carrington. Fly West stalking them all the time, following Mama still close up, but just about last now, but only about three lengths behind the leader as they come on down to fence number 12. So we've got Hawkhurst on the outside of Carrington. Fly West jumping very slickly in third place, following Mama, getting some reminders now to try and keep in touch with those other three. About three lengths behind them at the moment, so they swing into the back straight for the final time. And Hawkhurst sets sail for home. Goes on by a length and a half from Fly West. Carrington back in third place, being passed by following Mama as they come to jump the next fence, where Hawkhurst and Fly West landed virtually together. Hawkhurst on the inside for Gina Andrews. On the outside, Fly West and Will Biddick as they take this final open ditch, and that's where Fly West just about took it up. Fly West then from Hawkhurst, and they've gone on by about 5 or 6 lengths from Carrigdon and following Mama as they come to the last in the back straight, which is 4 from the finish. And it is Fly West, jumps it well, goes on by a length from Hawkhurst in second place. It's up of 8 lengths then back to Carrigdon, another length to following Mama. So swinging back towards us, just 3 fences to jump. It's been quite a tactical race this so far. And Fly West and Will Biddick seem to be going well in the lead from Hawkhurst on the outside. They clear off the remainder as they come to 3 out. Fly West by a length and a half from Hawkhurst. Fly West being pushed along now by Will Biddick from Hawkhurst. They remain clear of Carrigdon and following Mama. This is the second last fence, Fly West, by a couple of lengths from Hawkhurst, who won't be giving up on the outside under Gina Andrews. Carrigdon's back in third place and following Mama. Last of the four as they race towards this final fence, Fly West with Hawkhurst coming back from all on the outside. There's little to choose between them. Fly West by about 3/4 of a length. Hawkhurst on the outside. It's going to be another one for the judge. Fly West, Hawkhurst coming on the outside. And it's Gene Andrews sliding it up on Hawkhurst. It's going to be desperately close, that is. Definitely glad to have the judge. Back in third place is Carrigdon, following Mama, brings up the rear. Just go.